It's certainly exciting dealing with state-of-the-art equipment. It's leading edge. There's nothing else like it. We're on our second generation of dozers and excavators. So while it's always been a very strong machine, we're just making a strong machine that much better.
Seems to be very, very well maintained, and it's easier to work with.
It really sells itself when you go out and do a demo. We're there to support the equipment, but the machine is on the stage doing all the work.
It is definitely worthwhile because from a customer's point, we don't always get on, you know, the latest technology machines.
I've used all different sizes excavators, ranging from 200 up to 490. Never with great control. It's nice to be able to take all the guesswork out of everything and let the machine do it all for you.
The sensors themselves are proprietary Komatsu technology. It's a very basic mechanism for measuring distance of the cylinder rods. That's a benefit to the Komatsu quality, and they've done a really good job with making that proprietary part of the machine very durable and very adapt for a construction environment. Machine control on a dozer, it'll control the blade, either the lift or tilt. And on a bucket, a control will stop from over excavation.
Controls are very smooth. I mean, it makes a good operator out of an average operator.
We look at each demo and each opportunity as a partnership, so I want to make sure that our customers are fully satisfied with the equipment, that they understand how to work it. We're able to teach them how to use it, and then they can use it on their own without always coming back to us. But they know that they can come back to us if they need some help to work through the project. It's always exciting to see that equipment out in the real world.
Everybody was interested to see if we were able to integrate it into some of our future projects.
Speed everything up big time. There's no guessing, there's no wasting time. It's done the first time.
So our smaller contractors, the owner-operators, they can get the job done faster, move on to the next job. The bigger customers, they see these efficiency gains from each push. They're all seeing different benefits based on their particular needs.
More production for the operator, more production for the equipment. So all stakeholders involved, thumbs up.
The other thing would be a lot more consistency, I guess, with actually being able to stay within that project.
Well, I think it's good for everybody. They're pretty well made. Komatsu makes a very good product. That's what I think.
The competitive landscape has changed dramatically since machine control has become more standard in the job bidding process. We're trying to always offer the best services for what the customer is looking for. More jobs will require this technology in the future.